dear friends, welcome to our prayer time together. Today we are going to pray a powerful and quick prayer, pleading the precious blood of Jesus over our finances. Let's begin with open hearts and minds. Heavenly Father, we come before you in the mighty name of Jesus, asking you for the forgiveness of any kind of sins we have committed regarding our finances. We thank you for your love, your grace, and your mercy. We acknowledge that through the sacrifice of your Son, Jesus, we have been redeemed, forgiven, and set free. Lord Jesus, we plead your precious blood over our finances today. We plead the blood of Jesus over our incomes, our savings, our investments, and our resources. Let your blood cover us and protect us from all financial harm and misfortunes. As I plead the blood of Jesus, I believe anything evil attached to my finances will be broken off with the blood of Jesus. I plead 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 the blood of Jesus. Father, we stand on your word in Philippians 4:19, which says, "And my God will meet all your needs according to the riches of his glory in Christ Jesus." We declare that all of our financial needs are met every day and provided for by your abundant riches in glory. Anyone or anything that is stopping me from receiving God's provision, I plead the blood of Jesus upon you. I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 I plead. I plead. I plead. I plead. I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 We also hold fast to 2 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 8, which assures us that God is able to bless you abundantly, so that in all things at all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work. Lord, we ask for your abundant blessings to overflow in our finances. I lift up my financial resources. Anything blocking the overflow, I plead the blood of Jesus upon you. I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 I plead. I plead. I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 Lord, we plead the blood of Jesus over our financial decisions and ventures. We ask for your divine wisdom and guidance. As promised in James chapter 1 verse 5, it says, "If any of you lacks wisdom, you should ask God, who gives generously to all without finding fault, and it will be given to you. Lead us in paths of prosperity and righteousness. Anything blocking or hindering my financial decision that will prosper me, I plead the blood of Jesus upon you. I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 I plead. I plead. I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 Finally, Father, we declare the promise of Deuteronomy 28 verse 12 over our lives. The Lord will open the heavens, the storehouse of His bounty, to send rain on your land in season and to bless all the work of your hands. You will lend to many nations but will borrow from none. We claim these blessings of abundance and financial freedom in Jesus' name. Anything blocking the open heavens upon me, I plead the blood of Jesus upon you. I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 I plead the blood of Jesus on our finances. I plead the blood of Jesus on my mind to make the right decisions. I plead the blood of Jesus on my purse, on my income. I plead the blood of Jesus on my bank accounts. I plead the blood of Jesus on my resources. I plead the blood of Jesus on my income. I plead for the blood of Jesus. I plead 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 the blood of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, for the power in the blood of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, for the power in the blood of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, for the power in the blood of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, for the power in the blood of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, for the power in the blood of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, for the power in the blood of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, for the power in the wonder-working blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We thank you, Lord, for hearing our prayer. We thank you for the power of the blood of Jesus that speaks better things on our behalf. We give you all the glory and honor and praise. And I believe that the blood of Jesus will do what we can never do. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.